Gustav, Annette, the success of this plan lies on your shoulders.
We've got this, Your Majesty. I swear, we'll make my uncle see the light.
You sure about this, Dimitri? I probably shouldn't be saying this in front of the Baron's relatives, but... the Western Lords could end up convincing Baron Dominic to lead them once more. Killing him now could spare us a storm of grief later.
It would be quicker, I'll admit that. But convincing him to join our cause will pay dividends later on. I'm sure of it.
Not to mention that the Baron's eldest son possesses a crest of his own. Even if the father falls, what's to stop the other lords from promoting his heir as their standard bearer?
That's exactly why I'd rather this end with Baron Dominic as an ally, not a corpse. But first, we'll need to whittle down the armies of the other Western lords. Only then can we seek an opportunity to reach him.
Dimitri, we should get moving.
Right you are. Our numbers in this battle will be few. Much of our army is off defending Aryan Road from the Empire. In other words, this fight shall not be an easy one. But we cannot afford to fail. And I will need all of your help to ensure we do not.
I wonder what the Dimitri of a few months ago would say if he could hear you now. For what it's worth, I like this version of you better. You seem more at ease.
At ease, hmm? Yes. Perhaps I am.
Look at you go, actually making friends. I can tell this has been quite a fulfilling time for you. Not to say I'm not pleased myself. I only hope you haven't forgotten your true purpose among all this camaraderie.
The Ashen Demon.
If you ever hope to reach the highest of heights, you need a powerful aspiration driving you forward. You know, when we first met, I was struck by the undeniable might of your will. Such strength laid bare the tremendous potential you hold for growth. But if you lose sight of your driving purpose, the growth I hope so dearly for you may not, in fact, come to pass.
Hey, Arlo.
Yes?
Don't you think you're getting a bit too obsessed with this little grudge match?
Maybe so. Though I don't believe that's all there is to it.
And my purpose? Why can't we just say it's fighting for Dimitri and call it a day? Right now, that's just as important to me as surpassing the Ashen Demon. Maybe even more so. Arvel, out with it.
I suppose it just feels like our destiny. Like it's something we're meant to do.
As well.
account material. Begin the operation. Allow me to lend a hand.
Let's begin. I will be your shield.
Hear you loud and clear. Leave the backup to me.
I will give it my all. Please support them.
I'll do what I can.
We march on me. I'll do my best. Let's move.
We will proceed as planned.
We must strike.
Hayes, Viscount Elidor, they sure aren't holding anyone back. But where's my uncle in all of this?
As we discussed, we will focus our efforts on persuading the Baron to join our cause and chip away at the others en route.
We march together. I will make my brother see reason if it is the last thing I do.
With all the progress we've made, the Western Lords are probably feeling the heat pretty hard. I bet he'll be receptive.
We will proceed. I will. We won't have much hope of persuading the Baron without you. Stay vigilant.
I'm with you!
Such foolishness. Now, show them the price of their folly.
I can help!
An ambush.
There are likely more awaiting us elsewhere as well. Stay vigilant.
Stay out of my way. Nobody stops me from reaching my uncle.
My apologies for the trouble. Let us continue onward. So long as we stand together.
You got my back? To victory! We'll do it together! I got you now! To victory! We'll do it together!
I'll do what I can. It's worth a shot.
I'll do my best. I'm a little nervous about this.
That should do it. Let's keep moving, Gustav.
To victory! We'll do it together!
Yeah!
The Baron lies dead ahead. Onward!
We did it! All that's left is to convince my uncle.
I must speak with you, my brother. Please!
Gustav, how did you break through?
So you mean to sway our precious Baron Dominic to your cause? Well, I won't allow it.
There are so many of them. We can't let them reach my father.
Surely you see the Western Lords have no hope of winning this fight, my brother. But together, we can put an end to that seductress.
Yet if I join you, we should fail. What becomes of us then? What becomes of the citizens of my barony?
However, my heart lies not in this fight. If you can promise victory, then I will join you. Thank you, my brother. You will not regret this decision.
With my uncle on our side, we've got nothing to be afraid of.
So this is the sting of betrayal, hmm? Allow me to put you in your place. Oh, my dear Titanus, hunt these beasts down.
To lose the Baron after all we've done to secure his cooperation.
To victory!
We must defeat the Western Lords and see him safe.
We'll do it together! I've got you now!
Another one of Cornelius' weapons?
To victory!
The damage will be immeasurable if such a monstrosity is let loose.
We'll do it together! Let's link up. To victory. We'll do it together. I've got you now.
Stand.
Serve us much good.
About this.
I will give it my all. Please support them.
Here, Yelena, leave the backup to me.
I'll do what I can. It's worth a shot.
We will proceed as planned. I will move to assist.
But come with me. Let's begin. I will be your shield. That witch. She had that in her back pocket this whole time.
Our knowledge runs far deeper than you barbarians could ever hope to understand.
Your Majesty,
not
the Western Lords.
No words can spare you now. You may plead your case to my father.
I'll do my best.
Beyond the veil of death.
And that's the last of the reinforcements. Things should be a little calmer now.
Let us march, my brother. We can reach Cornelia via the drawbridge to the east.
This is just the beginning.
I wonder how long I'll have to train to catch up to you.
How dare you? Let's see how you like a taste of the Viscum's power.
What is this?
Those are the same weapons we fought back in Ferdiad. There must...
I'll do my best. Let's move.
I'll do what I can. It's worth a shot.
Be a way to shut them down somewhere nearby.
Stand down. I don't know what's up with those soldiers, but they're going after the Baron.
As if we'll let them. We've already seen those weapons back in Ferdinand. We know what to do. Form a Baron! May not halt the attacks, but will at least lessen their impact.
Here are the controls. We should capture the stronghold first, though.
I'll do my best.
All right, time to shut this thing down.
Do my best. Let's move.
That was close. Let's go, Uncle.
My turn.
Can't you just be good little rats and die like you're supposed to?
They just don't stop coming. Come on, let's take them out.
This drawbridge at once!
Is that...
Leave this to me,
Dominic!
Yes, my lord, right away!
Thank you, Uncle. Just a little bit further now.
So...
Take a breather.
I'll do what I can.
I'm here to help. I'll do my best. I'll back them up.
You shall not break through.
We don't have time for this. What's your call, Bor?
Forgive the delay, Warrior King of Fargus. Allow us to join the fray.
You've come.
I will not forget this kindness. All units, forward!
Dusker, if all the
do now?
Calm yourself, Ro. We still have plenty of cards up our sleeve.
More of those weapons! We'll never reach that witch now!
Let us help you! We'll shut those things down!
I'll do my best! I'm a little nervous about...
I'll do what I can.
I'm here to help!
Calling for reinforcements, are you? How rude. I suppose it's time for the Western Knights to make their appearance.
The enemy will reclaim those weapons from the warriors from dusk to fall. We must bolster their defenses.
Let's take it for ourselves.
Weapons continue to amaze me, no matter how many times we fight them. They're like nothing I've ever seen before.
I'll do what I can. We march on me!
Move on to the next one.
About this,
I'll do what I can. It's worth do what I can. It's worth a shot.
We fought off the enemy reinforcements, but we must stay vigilant. Those guarding the weapons cannot be defeated.
I'll do what I must.
That's not bad. On to Cornelius.
Clever little vermin, aren't you? I'll need some time to reactivate the Viscum. I trust you know what to do, Kate.
Yes, of course. I suppose that means I'll be going out there.
For justice! You're through!
Count Roh himself is joining this battle.
I'll do my best. I'm a little nervous about this.
I'll do what I can. It's worth a shot.
It matters not.
My turn?
Do what you must to protect those controls.
Worry not, King of Fungus. We will not let the controls fall into enemy hands.
We cannot let them reclaim those weapons. Do not allow the enemy near the strongholds.
Send help.
We will proceed as planned. We must strike
to the Duskar soldiers. They need assistance controlling those strongholds.
I don't understand. Where did I go wrong?
Enough of this, Cornelius. None remaining can shield you from our vengeance.
I'll do what I can. It's worth a shot.
We will proceed as planned.
We will be counting on
you. I'd hope to keep my hands clean, but it seems there's nothing for it. Entertain me, boy.
So, finally.
I'll do my best.
Show yourself. There will be no escape.
It's worth
this time, I assure you.
Put it to be your grave!
I got this!
We've managed to fight them off for now. Nicely done, everyone.
You Kingdom Dogs are good at giving chase. I must admit.
This will be a drain. Too slow. Pathetic.
It's only us and her now. And keep your heads on straight. And watch out for those weapons.
I will ask you again. Why did you slaughter them? You don't want to greet death yourself. I suggest you speak true.
So it's a motive you see, How about, because I felt like it? Out of soldiers already. I told Thomas I needed more than this.
Not much further. Everyone, together!
I lose? Curse this feeble flesh.
Seize the witch. It's time she told us the truth.
What a horrible way to treat a saint.
Your mages have met their end, Cornelia. And soon, so will you. You cannot warp yourself out of this.
Now let me ask you again. What became of my stepmother? Does she yet live?
No. Long dead, I'm afraid. She killed the husband who kept her from the sweet little daughter she loves so dearly, only to lose her own life at that same daughter's hand.
You can't mean...
Didn't I already tell you? Your stepsister has the answers. So this body has reached its end. How pitifully frail you all are.
I'm getting...
One step...
This strength will...
I need to be stronger, faster.
I cannot grow complacent.
A large step forward.
I feel...
Wish this wasn't so much effort.
No, this is...